I feel good, babe. Feel like home.
Wonder if we've got any onions.
Onions?
Gonna make a Western. You want one?
That's my baby boy. She wants a Western. No, honey, I do not want a Western. Food is not uppermost in my thoughts at the moment.
I suppose you want some coffee, too.
No, no, it'll keep me awake. Now cut that out.
What's the matter, lover?
I don't want to talk small talk. Now that I'm alone with you, I don't want to talk small talk. We've got bigger things to do. Let's not talk of the weather or the fashions for the fall. Why don't you stop all this small talk? I've got something better for your lips to do. And that takes no talk at all.
I gotta buy me a dressy dress. The one that I have is such a mess.
Small talk.
Who will you vote for next election? How do you like the stamp collection?
Small talk. Read in a book the other day that halibut spawn in early May, and horses whinny and donkeys bray, and furthermore, the pygmy tribes in Africa may have a war.
No.
Yes, I don't want to talk small
talk. What do you think they charge for fruit now?
Now that I'm alone with you.
Got so a buck ain't worth a hoot now.
I don't want to talk small talk.
Read where the winters are getting milder.
We've got bigger things to
do. And that the teenage kids are wilder.
Let's not talk of the weather.
One of these days I'll paint the kitchen.
Or the fashions for the fall.
Get Pop to put a new light switch in.
Why don't you stop all this small talk?
Like I was saying,
I've got something better.
What I mean is,
for your lips
I was
to do.
Look out, I'm good.
You sure are. Babe, I love you. Darling?
Sid, there's something we've got to talk about.
What?
I think you're wonderful and I love you. But we're in for a lot of trouble.
No, baby, why should we be?
Because something's going to come between us.
Who?
It's not any who. 7.5 cents.
Oh, that.
That contract, lover, that's important. Maybe we should face that.
Don't talk such nonsense.
Sid, you mustn't treat me like a baby.
I'm not, darling.
Well, then you've got to listen to me. I don't know why the union is so important to me, but it is. I guess you just got to be on a team. So that's why no matter what's with us, Sid, I'm going to be fighting for my side and fighting hard.
All right. How do you feel about me, babe?
I love you terribly.
If we both feel the same way about each other, isn't that enough?
Oh, you don't know me.
Babe, I love you.
Got something better for your lips to do.
And that takes no time.